Morning, people. Here we are, day three, second night in the tent. It's a pretty cool day. Sun's out.
37.
Sun's out, but a bit windy, but it's looking like it's going to be a nice warm day today. So I think I'm the only one up. So we'll see where we get to today. It's not that cold, I've just woke up, so I'm a bit. Not too bad, is it? So I'm trying to be a bit too quiet because everyone else is asleep. I look a bit odd walking down the road doing this. So we'll catch you later, see where we end up. Good morning all. We're about to set off for a beautiful ride, where I don't know. Absolutely gorgeous day. So it's our last day today, so we'll see what happens. It's going to be a cracker. If anything like yesterday, you're in for a treat. So yeah, catch you on the road. See you then. Oh, right. Nope, he's not got it. He's got it. I bet his heart's pounding now. Dad, everybody, welcome to Aberystwyth. Just waiting for Richie to come back from getting fuel. We've all been for fuel now. So I think it's 10 of us now. It's a proper little gang. Again, no idea where we're going today. As Richie just said, we're going to go sort of back up the Devil's Staircase, is it, where we went yesterday, and back down to somewhere different to see where we end up. I'm sure it'll be a blast. How can it not be? Look at the weather, it's absolutely gorgeous. What a beautiful weekend it's turned out to be. But I would say overcast yesterday. Yesterday was nice, but it was a bit. Well, it wasn't as nice as this, let's put it that way. I mean, at the moment, we're melting. Once we get a bit of airflow going, I've even got the vents open, the liner's out. I've got no base layers on today. Didn't bring me waterproofs. I'm taking a chance, but you know what? I don't think that'll be a bad decision, do you? Look at it. Here we go. Here's Gaz. That's not Gaz. That's because it's a red bike. It's Paul. Sorry, mate. That's Paul. Gaz came back ages ago. Duh. So, yeah. Cracking little day. We'll see what we get up to. Catch you later. No gloves, that's not a good start, is it? So warm, I wasn't going to bother putting my gloves on then. It's warm enough to ride in a t-shirt today, to be honest. It really is. Are you going on your faithful VFR? All the way to America, that's been. I think Eagle's the only one with the original bike left. Richie's still got his, I think Albie's still got his in his home. But other than that, no. Right, let's connect, shall we? Hello. I'm there, mate. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Oh, really? Yeah.
already here.
It's dead slippy, so be careful.